Wouldn't you rather be with someone who had a working car?
Come on.